Hey everybody, it's Marshall Mike here, this is going to be my The Flash, Season 1, Episode 20, reviewing rundown. So we got a lot of stuff to talk about. Let's get started. Okay, so there was a lot of stuff to talk about in this episode, and I think that the real thing is that where we should start at is the Reverse Flash stuff going on. It's crazy, but basically Barry, Cisco, Caitlin, Eddie, and Joe are all dealing with the fact that they now officially know that Harrison Wells is the Reverse Flash. So anyway, dealing with that Reverse Flash, of course, we know that the last episode they went to the, the secret room, or the time vault, or whatever they call it, and they went in there, found Gideon, which was actually pretty fun, and this was like one of the greatest scenes of the episode, I think, is Gideon meeting Barry, meeting Caitlin, meeting Cisco, and all that stuff. Apparently, we know now that Barry created Gideon in the future. He also found out that Iris marries him in the future, and they stay married. And she wrote the article on Barry disappearing in the ball of light, all that crazy stuff. We all know that, and of course we know that he also is the director now of CSI stuff in Central City. So, but really fun Easter egg. If you guys listen to her, she says, founding member of, and then Barry cuts her off there, but what she was really going to say is founding member of Justice League. Justice League Easter egg dropped, finally. I feel like that's really cool. We finally got a Justice League Easter egg. It's going to be really awesome to see if they put any more, because you know that Batman exists, we know that Superman exists, we know that Wonder Woman exists, all in this universe. Okay, so then after that, of course, after leaving the time vault, they find out that Harrison was in the building, blah, 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 you guys all get that. So they find a way to get Cisco, of course, after making a whole bunch of movie Easter eggs about the time stuff and all that, the white symbol on Barry's suit, which I think they will have by season 2, possibly, I don't know for sure. But anyway, by that time, they get it there. There's a whole bunch of stuff other going on. So next up, we got Eddie proposing to Iris, or wanting to anyway. He didn't get to it, but he wants to ask Joe. Joe said no because of him wanting Barry and Iris to get together, which is actually pretty hilarious, I might add. But anyway, yeah, I think this is really cool that he even said no multiple times to Eddie, as Eddie said in this episode. And I think it's going to be really fun to see how that plays along as well. But Eddie is the best friend of everybody right now. I think Eddie's really great. And I really love what they've done with Eddie by the time that they have him. In the first part of the season, I literally hated Eddie. Like, I didn't want anything to do with Eddie. But then, by now, I love Eddie. Eddie's like one of my favorite characters now. So I think that we'll get more in depth with that later on and see what happens next. Because obviously, there's a bunch of stuff that I'm going to tell you later on that we're doing. So, that they're doing so that can lead into season 2 stuff, of course. But, let's see, what else? And then, of course, lucid dreaming. They're gonna use the glasses to go back to the other timeline after Barry reveals that he was time-traveling in the first place, which is actually pretty cool. I mean, revealing that you're a time-traveler to them is really great after we found out that they've been going back and forth in the timeline. And then we got in depth with the more Nora Allen stuff and all that crazy stuff. And here's another Easter egg for you guys. While making the glasses to make Cisco to the alternate timeline in the dreams, the glasses that Barry had right here, that's actually the original Captain Cold glasses from the comics. So if you guys didn't know that, yes, that's where that goes and all that awesome jazz. But yeah, so we got all this stuff about the lucid dreaming and with Cisco remembering, waking up, they set a trap. They try to set a trap. So after that, the trap comes, they go in, or Harrison Wells goes in, and actually, the funny thing there is he's been setting a trap for them, just keeping them going, knowing that they would do something like this. And he is like, and plot twist, Hannibal Bates is the one that got shot by Joe. So fun thing. Harrison Wells takes Eddie from proposing to Iris. And at that time as well, Iris finds out that Barry is the Flash. So she puts two and two together, and that's one of those things from Arrow where it's like a flashback to like present day moment. But at that same time, Eddie goes and Harrison Wells reveals that he is a descendant of Eddie and says that you are the insurance. So I'm wondering what will happen with that. Like, now that Eddie knows, will he just be like freaked out that Harrison Wells, or actually Eobarthon, let's be real here, Eobarthon is his descendant. Like, that'd be freaked out that your descendant was so crazy. He killed Harrison Wells, took Harrison Wells' form, betrayed Caitlin, Cisco, and Barry, and Joe, and yourself as well, and kidnapped you from proposing for Iris and all that crazy junk. It's like, what? Yeah, I know. What? What? Of course, and after that, Harrison Wells being like, you will die, Barry Allen, all that awesome stuff, and the philosophy of hearts, and of course, leading up to now, we've got so much for next week. Gorilla Grodd comes back, takes down the Flash, or the Flash takes him down. We don't know yet. We're going to watch. It's going to be so great. I don't think I left anything out of the rundown. If I left anything out of the Easter eggs, if you guys saw or heard any, please leave a comment down below, because this one was jam-packed full of Easter eggs. And like for this video, don't forget to subscribe, and don't forget to subscribe and be a part of the Monkey Squad, which I already said subscribe, so I don't know why I said it again. Links up there as well, and see you guys later. Bye-bye.